So in the past 5 years, there's been a lot of significant achievements, such as the inclusion of the RMB or the yuan in the IMF SDR basket, which is putting China on the path to becoming a recognized internationally tradable currency. Innovation is another area where China has invested a lot of resources. And so China is arriving on the scene as one of the innovators of the world. But there's a wonderful story in China where the poverty rate is now, in terms of the World Bank's criterion for grinding poverty, which is equivalent to $1.90 per person per day. Today, there are only about 50 million Chinese left who are in grinding poverty. So that's a wonderful accomplishment, not just for China, but for the whole world. So for the foreseeable future, in the medium term, I see that China should continue to grow at 6%.